This is just one of our projects. It's a mechanical arm. So you can control it with all these touch sensors and motors. Do you want to try?
Education is very important in Singapore. The Ministry of Education pretty much, you know, has overview of all schools. The wonderful thing about being an independent school is that you have quite a great deal of autonomy in how you deploy your staff and how you design your curriculum.
They must try to bring in a personal story that is related to values and so on. Yeah, and sometimes when we do this exercise with them, they cry because there are a lot of emotions involved and so on.
But in the Asian culture, like doing well in school is so important, right? It's very much like within the family. Like a lot of parents will be like, you know. What, you got a 95% for your math exam? That's unacceptable, right? You gotta get 100%.
Everyone's collaborating for the common good of the students, but also the country.